Good morning, students. How are you all? So today we are going to do some more questions from the chapter Squares and Square Roots before starting exercise 6.2. So I have taken one question. Let us read the question together. Find the smallest square number which is divisible by 4, 9 and 10. Okay, so with this question, what we have to do the first? Find the LCM of 4, 9 and 10. Okay, we will find the LCM of 4, 9 and 10. So 4 is 2 into 2, 9 is 3 into 3 and 10 is 2 into 5. So the LCM of 4, 9 and 10 will be 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 5. So we got 180. Now, what do you think? 180 is a perfect square or not? Okay, by looking at it, we think that it could be a perfect square. So first, take out the prime factors of 180. So we will take out the factors of 180. We will get 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 5. Okay, so factors of 180, 2 is also having a pair, 3 is also having a pair, but 5 is alone, it is not having a pair. So if the factors are not having a pair, any of the factor is not having a pair, then that number is not a perfect square. So here, what is missing? If we multiply 5 on both the sides, or if we get this 5 a pair, then only this number 180 could be a perfect square. We can get a perfect square. So we will multiply this 5 on both the sides as 180 into 5 is equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 5 into 5. So 180 into 5 is 900. So 900 is the required square number which is divisible by 4, 9 and 10. Okay. Now in the next question we are asked, find the missing number. Okay, we are given some patterns. 1 square plus 2 square plus 2 square is equal to 3 square. 2 square plus 3 square plus 6 square is equal to 7 square. 3 square plus 4 square plus 12 square is equal to 13 square. So as you can see, the product of these two numbers means 4 and 3. So 4 threes are 12. That number is given here, which is added in it. So in this pattern, the same way 6 is given here. 2 into 3 is 6, so 6 square. So in this way, 4 into 5 is 20. So we can write here 20, so 20 square. And next one, 5 square plus what will give you 30 square. So 5, 6 are 30. So here it will become 6 square. And 6 square plus 7 square will give you what? 6 sevens are what? 42. So 42 square. And here you can see one thing also. 6 plus 1, 7, 12 plus 1, 13, 20 plus 1, 21, 30 plus 1, 31, 42 plus 1, 43. Okay, in this way we have found out all the missing numbers from the pattern. Let's move on to the next questions. Okay, in the next question, we have to do, without adding, we have to find the sum. So here we are given 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9. Okay, now would you like to recall that sum of first and odd numbers is what? It is n square. So let us find out how many numbers are given. So here n is 5. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So here n is 5. So the sum will be 5 square and it will be 25. Okay? Understood? Now let's move on to the next question. 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9 plus 11 plus 13 plus 15 plus 17. So how many numbers? N is what? Yes, it is 9. N is 9. So now, what will be the sum? What will be the sum? N square, it will be 9 square. 9 square is what? 81. Okay, so it will be 81. Now here, 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9 plus 11 plus 13. Here, n is what? 6. But, as you all know, it is not starting from 1. Means one number is missing. So here, what we will do? We will take 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9 plus 11 plus 14 is equal to what? 7 square. It is what? 49. And then we will minus 1 from 49. It will be 48. Okay? So here for 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9 plus 11 plus 13, where n was 6, your answer is 48. Hopefully you have understood what the questions we have done in this lecture. If you have any doubt, please let me know. Till then, take care, goodbye, and thank you.